not so
it's time to get to the archers. So the nice thing is that even though, like Antonio said, to kill him quietly, you don't really have to be quiet about it. You should, but you don't have to. Fucking goddamn. Just for that, I'm not gonna dignify that using medicine. Get off the ground.
You look stronger already.
What a pain in the ass. Let's cross here. Still quite a ways. No, I don't want to punch you, but I don't want those guards to see me doing it. Get the fuck out of here. I'm tilling. All you're doing is getting in my way and drawing attention to me. Oh, a pot shot, huh? Asshole. And another one. Fuck. You know what's stupid is that if you're not ready for combat, then you can't block. And you can't counter, you can't do any of that. So you pretty much have to take the hit.
You echo! No, you don't!
Get down! Don't mind the fact that, you know, your friends are dying. Meet with Antonio. Take treasure first. Could happen, guys.
Over here.
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers who removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards. Save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out, Ezio. We await word of your success.
Assassinate. Emilio Barbarigo. Okay, let's go. First, get rid of this. I don't need any bad words to besmirch my name.
Have fun.
Why I oughta? Ooh. Stupid. Alright, so just go over here. Climb up this way. And you can try to do what Rosa couldn't.
Cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapons to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes. And we all saw what good that did.
Enough. Get that guy.
What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called me. 3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to live. Seta is a target.
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye.
We'll just get down there.
Guardia!
You are not going anywhere!
Oh, fucking. Just trying to leave. The hell out of my way. Basically, you have to catch him. Before he gets out. He tries to run away, but he just runs around in circles.
Do not be afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity, stability, order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trovo alcuna gioia in questo, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
And they just died.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
And then let's go out on a date.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go, tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio, how can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.
I have some shit to disrupt. Not the most graceful, but it worked. Yeah. I'm trying to think when this one starts. I think it's like 4 years later or something like that. I didn't remember when the last one started. But I think it's a fair amount of time. Maybe that's the next sequence. Oop, there's another assassin tomb. We're gonna have stuff that we're able to buy now. So, let's get to it. This area is not accessible yet, so that page you can't get yet. Down the tower. Stupid archers are gonna be all mad about it. Now I have to go across the way to get these guys out of the way so I can steal their money. Oh, you fucking thieves! I can't believe you got the best of me! You took my lunch money! I will kill you! Although, instead of lunch money, it's probably hooker money. $2,000. Treasures are more valuable. Generally. Okay. Let's go to the villa, because stuff is cheaper there, because we rule. And we only buy things made in our home city. Even though it's not made there, it's the principle of the thing. Support local businesses.